If they're saying
you just shouldn't say the word.
If
the
they're making a profit off of a dollar, then that means they're producing cheese and tortillas for like 10 cents.
Because
you
can
get what he's saying.
No, but you can go to the grocery store, you can get tortillas, and you can get cheese, and that one of them will not cost you more than a dollar.
The margin on fast food is like 5%. It's really thin. They said it's the volume that keeps you in business. So keep buying the cheesy roll-ups.
It was like 2D. It was like paper.